So there is this jacket that we've got here, which is really unusual. It's sort of a embroidered sort of overcoat, if you will, which is one of the more unusual things we've got in today. We also have this really colourful set that was donated recently that we've popped out. It's a shorts and hoodie. Just the colours on it are really unusual, you know. And we also have this really fabulous little summer pyjamas set, which has sort of got like a silky feel to it with watermelon. Again, really fun prints, you know, for the wonderful weather that we're having.
Oh, okay, so this was a really special donation. And these came in over the door last week. They are vintage brown ale shirts. I think these are about 1998, the jumpers and the shirts. About 1998, they're the training jumpers, I think. So that was really cool to find. We never sort of find stuff like this in here, so they were really, really exciting.
Customers can come in, they can choose some items and bring them to the till and then take them away for free. It is just, you know, it's just something to give back to our community, because they are, you know, so good to us with their donations and their custom, and you know, everyone is so nice, so we thought, you know, why not give back a little bit and, you know, help them out.